Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Well, you asked for it, and here's some more Halloween gameplay. Let's just start right away. Okay, two flies again. Let's try my theory again. So we walk over there. Yeah, and I thought maybe I should lure them towards me, like both of them. But I didn't have enough time to slide. Yeah, now they're on one spot. And all I have to do is that last jump. Yeah, and I was a little lucky there with the bullet and all. But that was okay. Another three stars, nice. Why are they repeating themselves all the time? Okay, let's see. Red Guard is probably moving left to right. Then what about the Bloodhound? Yeah, I think maybe if I drop down and jump twice, it will get a signal pretty late and then I can still make it into the chest. Yeah, and I pretty much don't care about the roaster. Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe jump a little deeper. So this gets easier. Yeah, see, and this is what I meant. I jumped twice. So I was in the air when the Bloodhound reached the left wall, and then I had more time to move right. And a third one like that. Hey, we just had... Oh no, the blue gun moved. No, it didn't. What? Come on. You're repeating yourself already. Okay, so I waited there. Then I moved over and had quite a lot of time to slide there and lure both of them over. Then I waited for them and jumped down like that, and that was it. Okay, but at least muscle memory works. Not that you would need any for that, but still. How do we do that? Not sure about the blue guard. We can just skip the red guard. But will the blue guard move? Let's just move pretty much straight back to the left. Yep. And okay, I thought maybe if I jump against the corner this would help. But actually didn't. Yeah, we can just make it like that. Well, I've seen other traps where you can, where you have to jump against the corner and then keep jumping, or else you won't make it, but this was still an easy one. Yeah, I don't know, this shouldn't be much of a problem. Probably the blue guard will cover the right wall, but let's just drop down here and see what happens. Okay, well, that was pretty good. All I have to do is jump a little earlier like that. Yeah, that's it. Not flawless, but another 3 stars and 14 runes. So I think I should be able to get that other gem. Well, this doesn't look like much of a problem. Oh yeah, right, we have to make that jump. So I will have to delay my stuff over here. Yeah, now it's no problem. How much do I get? 17 runes. Which level is this? 7 again. Yeah, well, the green gun could be a problem. And I'm not sure whether the blue guard will cover the left wall. Okay, well, I was lucky there with the lucky twice, both with the timing of the green gun and the blue guard. And another 36 tiers. Usually I don't like these dungeons. Well, but there are only two real traps. The roaster, for example, is a complete waste because in this space you have to jump all the time anyway. So, okay, let's try something like that. least we are keeping our jumps here. And what? Nah. I thought of jumping over to the left, but the green gun was about to shoot, so I couldn't. Yeah. Ah, okay, well, something like that. At least we're still alive. Let's see. I jumped. Oh, fuck. Sorry. No, couldn't jump because the green gun was about to shoot. But we had this situation before. Oh, actually does work. If the green gun is about to shoot. Yeah, like that. Well, almost. So if I slide down there, then slide again, jump against the corners, then all I have to do is delay my jumps. So slide down there, jump against the corners. Great. Let's try that again. Jump right there. No, I was a little too early. So I couldn't jump up anyway. So, nope. Okay. I'm in a loop now where I will have to delay jumps up there a little. Wow, well that worked. Let's just wait it out here. Okay. Yeah, it's better to play it safe. The green gun couldn't reach me anyway. So I just wanted to jump to and fro. Not sure about that one. Think one of the blue guards will probably cover the lower right corner. Let's see. Oh no, it doesn't. So we can actually just wait here and observe the stuff. I'm not sure when to jump. Let's just jump when the blue guard... Oh yeah, and do not forget to jump again, it's over the bullet. Jump when the blue guard is at the green gun. Jump over the bullet. Yeah, okay, well that worked. Well, I'm trying to observe the pattern here. 7000. I'm trying to observe a pattern and then change my behavior the next time. Well, this sounds like psychology, but it's only King of Thieves. We're level 10 now. What else can I do here? Well, I can only go right. So there must be a way to get past the water. Let's try. Okay. This is tough. Okay, jump over that, then deal. How the hell are you and I'm about to die? Let's see. Maybe I can save this. Oh, what the hell? Let's just activate slow motion too. Okay, well, this is a little easier with the water off. At least we won't die. And then I... Okay, well, everybody else died. But I was aiming to drop off with the first guy so the fly would follow him and all the others can do whatever they want. What's this? I will have to jump off the ledge where the roaster is. So I will have to jump into the anti-gravity in a way that I reach the very right wall. and then jump down from there and jump from the ledge into the chest. Or maybe I can just drop down and jump from the bottom. Okay, think this should be doable. I'll try this. Oh yeah, it works! Thought it would be way more complicated, and 10,000, so now we got a total of 17,000. Okay, well, we only got two traps. I wanted to enable slow motion, nonetheless. What the hell? Okay, well, this is easy with the water on the wall all the time. Yeah. As long as I jump into the chest, maybe this would help. Yeah, now we can do it. Great. That was easier than I thought. 48 years and 29 runes. So we'll probably make it into the next level. Yeah, not sure about that one. I think I'll use Gang of Thieves, and I'll show you why. Because now the fly was distracted. How the hell did I just make it? Well, okay, we made it. I think I jumped over early and then used one of my late guys to slide down on the right. That was pretty good actually. Well, second attempt on 3 stars. Oh. Okay, so we will have to make it past the flames. So how about we wait it out here? Yeah, something like that. So at least we can stay up there. Now jump. Yeah, still 3 stars. And then slide there and then jump. Oh, and why did I jump up? All I had to do is drop down. What the hell? Okay. Jump. Yeah, and that's it. Damn, could have made 3 stars. 74,000 gold. Oh, I like these traps. Or dungeons, rather. I think it's pretty much like the default dungeon. And we're already level 25. And I have plenty of orbs, so... I could even... revive myself. Let's see, how can we do this differently? No, I'm way earlier. Okay, jump over that. Yeah. Think I'll stay early like that. Oh damn, and then I would have to slide a bit now. Okay. Whoa. Almost jumped into Red Guard. And another 13,000. So now we get a gem worth 30,000 in total. It's getting tricky, but at least I know that dungeon. Let's just wait here a second and see if this helps me with the timing. Yeah. If you know that dungeon, it isn't tricky. And I waited in the lower right corner to change the pattern of the green gun and get past it. Let's just slide here until we can get past the flame. Yeah, now the red guard is in the way. Almost. Now. Okay, flawless. Level 17, nice. And another 13,000. Yeah, I think I know this dungeon and it should be easy. It will be very easy with Gang of Thieves. But, oops. Ah, okay, so this is a problem. But he can't reach me. Oh yeah, I can jump over like that. That's nice. Wait. Oh, fucking sore. Let's use Gang of Thieves before we die here. Oops. Yeah. This is totally what I had on my mind. Oh, nice. Actually, I think I'll leave here. I got 324 runes, which is awesome. In this level I would have to do pretty much a perfect corner jump to the right, then get over two bullets and the fly on the left. And I don't think I can do this. So well, we reached level 19, let's leave. 43,000, 3 orbs, well I would have loved to get more orbs. And 2 eyes, well that's nice. Claim all that stuff and I get that. Oh, and I get another chest, do I? And another 24,000 and 10 orbs. Well, that was worth it. Nice, mirror chest. You will find others, each with cooler rewards. The midway rewards will become higher too. Well, I only just started, that's why. Okay, 28,000. What? Got even more? What about the championship? Oh, didn't see that. Now I'm at level 4676. Well, I've still got 14 hours to go. Maybe I'll make it somewhere. Okay, well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. This has been a longer one, but well, maybe subscribe and watch them all. Like over 600 dungeons already. Thanks for watching. Bye.